Hello everyone, my name is Carla Floricel and I'm a fifth year PhD student in computer science at UIC. I'm currently a research assistant at the Electronic Visualization Lab working with Dr. Liz Marai. My research interest is in visual data science, specifically in medical data visualization. And since starting my PhD, we've been collaborating with domain experts from MD Anderson and University of Iowa to study symptoms in cancer patients that undergo radiation therapy. So far, I've been developing, designing, and evaluating visual analytics systems that help in decision-making in a clinical setting and help to better understand prognosis and outcomes in cancer patients. I will use the award to travel to the IEEE-VIS conference that is taking place in Melbourne, Australia from October 22nd. It is a top-tier conference in the data visualization domain, and I will present there a full paper about cancer research, which is using vision analytics to understand the downside of oncological care. Since the venue is so far away, for sure this year the costs for the conference traveling are way higher, so the award is very helpful. Attending the conference will benefit me because I will get the chance to expand my network and meet with domain experts in the data visualization domain that can give me feedback on my work. Not only that, but it will also help to increase awareness about the benefits and usefulness of data visualization in cancer research.